What's up, y'all? My name is Shantae Outlaw, and I'm weird, but maybe for late. I don't know. Maybe. So listen, I was feeling nostalgic today. It's feeling very, very nostalgic. So this is what we're gonna do, okay? I am going to play a game. You wanna play? You wanna join me? We're gonna play a game to see how well you know your Disney Channel shows. Throwback. Hopefully it's throwback, because I don't know new Disney, but yeah. How well do you know Disney Channel shows? Yeah, that's pretty much it. So like, you can play along with me. You probably ain't gonna beat me, but you know, just play along for fun. Be a good sport about it. I'm talking all this, I better know it, but we gonna get into it. First up, what is the name of the hotel on The Suite Life of Zack and Cody? The Tipton. London, The Tipton. I'm sorry if I didn't give y'all enough time, but I mean, come on, like, yeah. The Tipton. Duh. On Hannah Montana, who was the first person to discover Miley's secret identity? Now y'all, I love me some Hannah Montana. Hannah Montana, like, top for me, you feel me? But I don't know, I'm gonna have to guess. Who was the first person to discover her secret? Was it Lily? I feel like it was Lily. She discovered it on accident. Hopefully that's right. Boom! It's Lily. Justin, Alex, and Max are siblings on which show? The Wizards of Waverly Place. The Wizards of Waverly Place. That's almost a tongue twister.
The Wizards of Waverly Place.
And that sounded creepy. Correct. Correctamundo! What is the name of Bridget Mendler's character on Good Luck Charlie? PJ? No, it's not PJ. I said PJ, it's not PJ. Is it? I don't know that one. I should know it. But it's about Charlie. Dang it! It was Teddy. And I said PJ. PJ was the brother. Now if y'all got that right, y'all might beat me in this a little bit. Put these Disney Channel shows in order from oldest to newest. Alright. Oldest, Lizzie McGuire. Next, Hannah Montana. Jesse, and then Casey Undercover, I think that's how I go. I hope that's how I go. It's the last two that get me, but that's my answer. Casey Undercover is the newest. And yeah. Y'all agree? Yes! Got it right. Which actress appeared in Suite Life of Zack and Cody, Wizards of Waverly Place, Sunny with a Chance, and Hannah Montana? Again, multiple choice. Who was on Sunny with a Chance? Except for Demi. But was she on everything else? Ooh, y'all might have me with this. Oh, I don't know. Selena Gomez. She was on... Wow. I didn't know that one. Dang, y'all. I hope y'all ain't know that either, because I ain't trying to lose. What are the name of Lizzie McGuire's two best friends? I thought I was gonna be good at this. I'm failing. You can't ask me nothing too old, but you can't ask me nothing too new. Like, I don't know. Which High School Musical star plays Johnny Collins on Hannah Montana? Y'all, I don't know. Who's Johnny? If Johnny had five apples, that's the only Johnny I know. Please tell me, because I don't remember him. And I say Hannah Montana's my favorite. Oh, it was Corbin Blue. Y'all, I feel like I only got like one right. Like, what is this? Now, this is where y'all losing me. I said you can't ask me nothing too new. They said, who played Maya Hart on Girl Meets World? I know old Disney. I don't, Girl Meets World? No, I know Boy Meets World. Ask me something about that. Maybe I would get it, but I don't know Girl Meets World, so do y'all know? Sabrina Carpenter. I know her name, but okay. How many siblings does Raven Baxter have? It's one, but I want to say two because what was the name of Corey Little Pet? Like, he was basically family, so. But we're going to say one because that's the real answer. It should be two, but one for Corey. Raven Baxter. Yes. All right, listen. I didn't do as well as I thought I was going to do, but I still did what I did. You know, I made it do what it did. You feel me? Maybe y'all did better than me. camera's running away. Maybe y'all did better than me, but if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button for more content. For more content, I promise I won't stutter next time. Bye.